This is just a test stream. I'm not gonna. Well, I mean, I might start a series of picks on one. I don't know. This is just a test stream. I'm probably not gonna start the series, although I'd love to. It can get quite boring on your own. So, yeah, for that reason, I might not do this too much if ever again after this. I need a drink. Okay, the all-important decision. Which starter do I want to go with? I normally go for either Mudkip or Charmander. Okay, let's think about this. Fire types. There's quite a lot of good fire types out there. Water types. There's quite a few good water types out there. Grass types. There's never really enough grass type. There's never normally a decent grass type, so I might go with Treecko because he's really good grass type. Sceptile's really good. Yeah, fuck it. We'll go with Treecko. Okay, this is what I want to get rid of. So, do I still have the options? No, I need to go into my options controls and change. I think it was the Game Shark. Oh dear, the friggin' Twitch stream's dying there. Game Shark, GUI, that. Is that because I haven't got enough? I suppose I'd have to stop the stream, wouldn't I? Okay, let me just try something. If I just turn down the render distance on this, does that increase the network as much as it as much? Actually, that seems fine then, but just before I change that. It all looks okay now. Shut the fuck up. Okay, that seems okay. I'll keep it as this for now anyway. This is what I want to get rid of. Draw lines. I want draw lines on. Okay. That's literally the only reason why I kept the cheats on. Cause I think I need the cheats on to do that, although I'm not 100% sure. Anyway, first things first, we need to get some wood. Well, he's one of my favourite in general anyway. I want to get Aerodactyl because it's a good rock flying. I want to get some mega evolution of other types. I don't really care which ones. I'd like to get I might get like Milotic or something, but Phoebus is a pain in the ass to evolve, if I remember correctly. I don't know, we'll see what we get, we'll see what we get. First thing first, we need to get some Pokeballs and some Apricots. So this is going to be our primary base now. So, let's just get them all. Crafting table. Slap it there. Get some sticks. Did I put starting chest on? I'm not taking anything from it. Am I that dumb? I am that dumb. I instantly jumped into the game and didn't take any of this. I am an idiot. Okay. I always put bonus chest on just to force the hard more than anything now. I actually don't mind starting from scratch most times. Auto jump, no, I hate it. I can't stand auto jump. Where is it? There, take it off. I hate auto jump. Oh. Well, that's handy. I've got two houses right next to each other. Okay. I'm just going to get houses and whatnot set up first, and then from that I'll start getting Pokemon and shit. So, just take all the stuff. Ooh, max revives. A lot more potions as well. I wish there was the, I can't remember what it was, there was a mod that let you dump it, let you take all the items in the chest and just dump them in your inventory. If I remember correctly as well, you can't, there's a trainer over that you can't just I don't even know where I was going to go with that sentence. I just completely, just literally, Kenji.exe has stopped working. Oh.
Tweaker.
Kenji.exe has stopped working. And Rasta's wanting to run up on me. So Trico is going to absorb the shit out of him. There we go. I got cooked mutton. I'll take that. I'll drop the flesh. I'm thinking this one can be my primary home. Don't ask why. I just got a feeling. It's a nice open area, surrounded by nothing but trees. But fields, if they're the ones that are surrounded by trees. Door. I need a door. Let's get rid of these bookshelves, because they're just pointless. I don't know what they're meant to simulate. Maybe the PC? No. This should have a PC in these. I get that it's meant to be like, you're meant to build it yourself and whatnot, but there is PCs in Poké Centers, so I don't know why they've decided to just not put them in this time around. Let's get rid of these. Now I can't pick that healer up yet, so that will have to stay there and I'll have to work around on that. But I can get rid of all this. This is basically just to make it quick, because I don't have to build my house. I will eventually build my house, depending on how long I stream for, but door. Wow, you get 3 doors from it now? Used to me. So, plonk that there. Oh, Jesus. I'm trying not to run too much as well, because I know that running can be a pain on this now. Do I just surround this with slabs? I've got spare slabs, I'm not going to use them for anything else. Let's see how it looks. Yeah, it works now. I'm not going to use it now, so bollocks to it. Right, blocks. Pokey items. Boom. Just go straight down and have like a offshoot from here, from like here or something. Yeah, from here, I'll build down from here. That's down there. No, I'm not gonna. I don't want to dig straight down. Make some ladders. Can you mix the wood planks, even though? Because I don't want to use the others in case they need something. Because it's just sticks in it. I got 3. Brilliant. Brilliant. Bloody brilliant. Whoops. Yeah. Stop it. Right, 6 ladders. That can probably do for now. So just. Why is that first ground right? Local play. No, I think it's gone. It was so revolutionary when I found out you could shift on ladders. Like crouch on ladders. Right, this is going to be the start of my mind. I'm going to leave the radar on just because why not. Work on the mine. Oh dear. Nearly got stuck in the hallway. I'll work on the mine when it goes night time. I should probably go out and catch them if I can. I'll take them, put them back in there. Take that, take that. Hello. World. What can I realistically go up against? What level are you? You're level 8. I don't really want to go against that yet. So it's going level 2.
Happy.
You sound good. I didn't even see what size my Treecko was. I didn't even see if he was pygmy or anything. Tiny Treecko. One thing I do like is he's got Absorb, so I don't have to keep going back to the healing station. Yeah, that's I've definitely picked right there. Grass Mail, Burn and Burn. What are you? 5.
I think
I could probably take you. Ooh.
He looks
pygmy. Also, that was a godsend bomb. You found out you could hold the right click, and I thought that was a lit. And then,
Hop it.
When you can hold the right click and move the camera angle. Don't know why I used pounds. Didn't use pounds.
Hop it. Tweaker. Hop it.
Poison powder doesn't affect me. It's nice to know. I thought it still would. I thought it was poison was good against grass, to be honest.
Hop it. Tweaker.
Yeah, that's right. Just keep poisoning me. I should level up from this. Hopefully twice.
Tweaker. Hop it.
Level 6. 2 roses dropping. Don't care about them. Another.
Tweaker.
It brought me into a fight, but I don't care. I'll dig it. Hopefully it's only got poison powder as well. Oh, it's got synthesis.
Tweaker.
I hope it doesn't keep using the police synthesis.
Tweaker.
Don't keep using synthesis, please. It's got splash.
Tweaker.
Okay, you do you, fine. You do you. Didn't know Harper could land splash. If it uses synthesis now, I'm gonna cry. Okay, good.
Tweaker.
I'm quicker than it, so I should be able to kill it with this one. Yes! Level 7! I'll take that berry. Drop the flowers. Right, it is going nighttime now, so.
Battle time!
Shh. Don't really want to get stuck in battle. But... Wait, I don't. Why am I worried about nighttime? There's no mob chasing or whatever. I can do whatever I want. Okay, I should probably try and kill that Mareep if it drops wool. So I can get a bed and get me spawn set up. So, give me your wool. I could just enable it so I could hit the Pokemon and kill it that way, but I'm not. That's a bad way to do it.
Tweaker!
Mareep's a decent electric type. Well, Ampharos is. But I need. Oh yes, it gave me enough. I'll take all that. In that one battle, though, it gave me enough. Is there anything on the minimap? I wonder if I can zoom in some way to the minimap. I'll find out another time, maybe. What level are you, mate? 11. Swear for now. I need bed. Boom.
Zubat.
Boom. Zubat sounds like just like a smoker. Okay, there, why not? Right. Sleep. So I wanna find a Shinx. Not the first thing that I find, to be honest. I like Luxray. Riolu, I have no idea where he's gonna be.
Tweaker.
I want to find a village. And a gym.
Tweaker.
Although I need to find Pokemon before I do a gym. Especially because most of them should just be high level right off the bat. Is it true usually that if you find a village,
Tweaker.
You get a gym? If that's the case, I wonder if you'd find a town, you find a gym. I need to stop treating this as if it's a bloody video and not a stream. Right, I'm gonna go and get this chest. I used to love playing this game at one of my friends back in the day. We were on a server, public server. That was a waste of time. Snowball. Can't even throw it. Ooh, there's another one there. Let me see if I can increase the distance because it went fine before. I'm going to set the max frame rate to 60 as well. Hopefully that doesn't butcher it now. There's a lot of... Is that a tree or a bloody gym? Okay, I can see a bit more now, which is good. So, looking at the mini map. There doesn't seem to be anything too exciting right now. Not really any huge round my spawn. I'm gonna go and get this chest. There's a snowball. I realistically want to start going for Pokemon though, because I want to get gym badges and shit. And I'm going to focus more towards the Pixelmon side of this. Ooh, Apricorn tree. I need this. Can I just take this? Can I plant the apricot and make my own? Pink apricorn. Can I cut this down and take the tree? That'll work, so I think I have to plant the apricot. No, I think I have to plant the apricot. Right, okay. Don't know what these are. Berries? Yeah, berries. There's core fish there, I'm strong against that. But, oh, Mitrico fainted. I did not even realise. Okay. So much for going for that core fish. Bad news, you can self-destruct. Should build me house inside that little cave in that mountain. North Centric. Not very anything exciting. There is a Roggenroller back there. Which I can see. Which I might go for. Although I don't know how I'm gonna get that evolved into a Gigalith. Cause itself, I doubt. Okay. Plank them in there. Plank them in there. Get this. Hopefully. I don't even know what Pokeballs I can make with pink. Hello. Pink apricorns. Okay. That's not a tree. Some of this the top of the water. Okay, what's on the map? What should I catch? There's a Manectric, Pidove. What is that at the top? Can I go into the map? Is that an option somewhere? Nope, that's not it. Nope. That's right. It's one of the buttons. Can't remember which one. Nope, that's not it. It's nope. Which one is it? Okay. No. That just opened up Minecraft Patriot Grass. Which one was it? I swear there was a button for the map. That's Waveways, so that's B. I'll need to remember that. In fact, I'll do that on my home. Make it orange because obviously orange is my favourite colour. Save. There. Hello. Enabled all random colour save. Ultra, but fuck, I put on all. Is that not? Oh, yes, it does. I'm a fool. Again. Must be probably sent a few blocks back. Twice though, so can I get rid of one? I'll bring up the I need to check the controls. Okay. What's that called? Toolbar activator, no. Game show, create waypoint B. Waypoint manager, control and B. Could I change that to slash? Yeah. So, remove that.
Again.
Was the map one? Controls. Change map type left bracket. I'll change that to 9. Toggle waypoint, zoom in and out, switch menu off, preset, I'll change that to 7. Waypoint, okay, 7. Okay, let's try this now. So 9, change of the day, change the day. I'm sure I could get a full screen one though. Just updating your stream information. I don't know why I didn't do that before. Toggle full screen. Nope. Journey map. Should I have full screen map? That was it. I mean, went right over it. Right. One.
Again.
Okay. That's the wrong one. Oh, there we go. Okay. So, what have we got around us? We have Diglett, Pidov, Nectric.
Again.
Plusle. What is that? Is that it's a, oh, it's a Manectric and
again.
Bloody electrode. Not really around us right
again.
Now. Okay. I think I'm gonna go for Beedub. Maybe so I can evolve it and fly around quicker and more often. So where was that Beedub? I need to see it to find. It's just behind me, I was there. Should be over here. There's a Mudbray there as well, which is quite good as a riding Pokemon. Is this you? Yes, that's you. Please don't kill me, you're level 12.
Tweaker.
Oh, that took a while. And it's faster than me as well, so it's probably gonna kill me this time. Nope. Growled.
Tweaker.
F.
Again.
F in the chat for that Pidove for my Trico actually.
Again.
Okay.
Again.
Is there a
again.
Lower level Pidove anywhere, please? There is a Pidgey.
Again.
I don't know if I prefer. Pidgey can be mega evolved. So I might go for that Pidgey, which is over here somewhere. Hopefully that's level P double 12.
Again.
No, don't fly away.
Meow.
Level 4. Perfect. Right, let's absorb. So hopefully he's not going to do much damage. That's not going to do too much damage even. He heals me as well, so why not?
Tweaker.
Oh no, it's ghost.
Again.
Tweaker.
Right. I should be able to catch this now, I think. Don't want to risk one more.
Again.
I forgot the Pokeballs.
Tweaker.
I forgot the fucking Pokeball in the chest. God damn it. Oh, that's annoying. Right, I'll bring them all with me. Let's just pick up Trico as well. Pidgey, where are you? You're down here. Hello. Oh. Frost, so he could do a lot of damage to me. Okay. I can probably get away with 4 as long as I don't get a crit, because I've just done 2. It's just above the green. That was a crit then, was it? Okay. Oh, I don't know, because I could die on the next one. I think I'll just try it now.
Tweaker!
Come on. Catch it. Yes, got him. Got him. Get in there. Right, what else is around me if I go into that area? There's a Taylor. Ghastly. Might go for that Ghastly, you know, get that Gengar. Why not? I can always build a PC and put them in the... No, go away. No, don't kill my Drigo. Damn it. Bye, Drigo. Oh, he used Howl. Okay. Run!
Tweaker.
Yes! I think it's a run and then nothing to put back in the wall. That would be really annoying. How do I go up and down? Is it just the... Yeah, just the arrows. Okay. Where's that Ghastly? Where's that Ghastly? Ooh, I wonder if some stuff will spawn here, because I'm in a different biome. Ghastly, where are you, bastard? Oh, he's back down. Right. I think I'm over here. I need to go that way. That way. Down here? Nope. Where are you? Is he underneath? Is he down? Is he beneath?
No.
I think he's beneath me. Oh well. He sounds cool. The way he just laughed. Hoping some more stuff will spawn in the night time as well. Should really start trying to evolve Pidgey so I can ride it. Go on a bit of an adventure up to the top of the mountains and shit. So, let's get him out against some stuff. Not an electric type. Not level 8. Fuck!
Tweaker! Tweaker!
Go away! I'm faster, oh, I should be faster than there we go. Zoo that to come on out as well. Okay, there's a trainer there. I could try and see if the trainer's weaker than me. Police officer. What I did. What's going on? You're level 1! Mate, I'm gonna fuck you up. How are you not can't do it? How am I doing at level 1? Grandbolt level. Yeah, this is realistic. I mean, I'm not complaining, I'm getting mad XP from them. Even though they're on level 1. Growlithe level 1. Growlithe's cool for level 1. I like Growlithe. I got Arcanine in that face filter thing on Instagram. Yay! Okay, I also got some points on that then as well. The chest over here. What are they? Are they Zubats in the map? I can't even see. The map's so small, I wish I could zoom into it. Oh, take down, see that take down. Stuur. What's that? Is that Patrat? Yeah, it's Patrat. Can Pidgey take Patrat? Nope, but he, well, probably, but he can take this rat for sure. I wonder if I can ride it when it's a Pidgeotto. If it's a Pidgeotto, I can just evolve it to a Pidgeotto and leave it there. I'll take that and drop that. I should go around killing a bunch of ratatas, to be honest, because they drop cooked mutton chops. They're good for food and they're good for levels. Sentret's just having a ball there. That one didn't drop it. Okay, fuck it, we'll try and fight this
Centrip?
Centrip as well. I think, I don't know. I was going to say, I think Pidgey might have died because Treecko isn't our first, but he's just the first one in the slot, isn't he?
Treecko!
Absorb, Treecko, absorb.
Treecko!
I wish absorb, when you get to full health, would remove your status effect as well. Would remove your status. We should remove your Facebook statuses. Wait, why did I drop them? Oh, fuck. I meant to do that.
Ekans.
I don't know what that one was after. There is a lot of Rattata around.
Rattata!
Okay, heal up and I can back to it. Looking okay, I'm just gonna full screen to make sure it's still in like HD and shit. Looks good, to be honest. Oh, hello. Can I interest you in joining my team? Ghastly. Don't worry, I wasn't playing this game, I was planning on catching. Actually, do you know what? I'll switch to. Oh, I can't. That's what it means by escape. I thought the meta can't run away. Oh, Pidgey's asleep. Should have changed this, should have done Treecko, because now I could have got XP. Although, Pidgey's part normal, so ghost moves can't affect it, which is good for me. Just the way till Pidgey wakes up. The little shit. There we go. I can get probably two more of that in, maybe one more. Stop putting Pidgey to sleep! Ghastly just sounds sick. Like, I'm not gonna keep Ghastly because I don't know if I can get a Gengar from trading. Wake up. Yes. Okay. Ghastly. Get in the ball!
Gosh.
Can I x-ray this shit? I can as well. There's a ravine down there. Pidgey game got to level 8 with that, that's sick. I don't think Pidgey took any damage, it's a bit pointless. So actually, I think I got to sleep there, didn't I? I'll heal it anyway, there's no one. Okay. Keep going Pidgey, I'm guessing. Just getting it to be able to fly. Hopefully that's Pidgeotto, not Pidgeot. Damn it. I said that Treecko, by mistake. I'll just swap to Pidgey.
Treecko!
Treecko!
I gave it a thought about this, and I'm just starting getting more and more into Pixelmon because I've been watching Rooster Achievement Hunter play it, and I'm obviously a big fan of Pokemon. I'm obviously a big fan of Achievement Hunter, and they've been playing Pixelmon, and they're doing the mono type playthrough, where they play through with only one type of team, so you can either be all fire, all electric, like the gym leaders are in the games. And I honestly gave it some thought and thought, what one would I pick? I like quite a lot of them. I thought electric, but there's not very many dual types, and you'd have to get dual typings. I think I'd go with dark, ultimately. Although it means I couldn't get Lucario and Shinx, because Shinx isn't dark. It's just electric. Pure electric. Lucario is fighting with steel. I think it's just got the most compatible. I'd either go with dark or maybe fighting. Just because so many cool dark type Pokemon. Can you not encroach on my property? Get out here and fight. Just. Oh, my filthy, rotten flesh. What can I fight that will give me more XP quick? I don't really want to just keep fighting Rathatas the entire stream. Because that's not very fun to watch, is it? Not that anyone's tuning in, I think I'm the only viewer. Yep. Commander Root and Streamlabs are the only viewer. Thanks, Streamlabs. Oh, look at that. Look at that sunrise. Just look at it. Beautiful.
Tweaker.
Sure, fine. I'll try it. Yeah, it's got bite. Absorb it and hopefully I can just last long enough so that either Pidgey or Tweaker can get the last hit in. Well, I found a water. Oh, Jesus, that was a lot. Could I get away with a swap in? Get them both XP. Is he gonna one shot me? No, luckily. Although, Gus might not do as much as. Oh, it did. Okay. It did alright. Oh, Jesus, was I first then? I think I was. F.
Tweaker.
I would have rather Tweaker died, to be honest with you. The beginning half of this stream is just going to be me constantly running backwards and forwards to the healer. That Miltank. I just saw it. Did I just say Miltank? I did. Can you give me a lot of XP?
Please.
Give me it. Wow, that did a lot of damage for a normal type move. I wonder if I've been to Trico to weaken it down and get that kill before. My priority is getting Pidgey to Pidgeotto and see if I can fly on it.
Trico.
Oh, it's got Moo Moo Milk, hasn't it? That, like, healing and everything.
Tweaker!
Excuse me. Please don't use Recover or
Tweaker.
Rust or whatever it is you've got to the healing move. Please. It's quicker than me, for somehow. Miltank, level 7 Miltank, a cattle. Is faster than a level 9 stick insect.
Mm.
I
mean,
that's what he is anyway. Gecko. Stick insect.
Tweaker.
This should do it. Yes. Pidgey also got some decent levels there. I'll take all of that. Thank you very much. I need to make up. I haven't got a furnace yet. Bloody hell. Compass changed to anything about shinies or anything yet, so but I'll keep an eye out on it just to see. Is there anything behind here? No, anything decent. Pointer. I can ride on that. Sableye, Rock and Roller. I could go for the Ponyta to ride on it. Fuck it, why not? Do you know what? I'll do it. Because this is not a proper series. If I get, I'm just going to do it. We're going right on it. It's killing itself.
Again.
Because it's not an actual series. I'll catch it, ride on it to somewhere and try to find a gym or something. Or try and find some Pokemon, some decent Pokemon. And make it a bit more entertaining to watch. Teleport back if I need to. So waypoints. All the usual. Shit.
Gauze.
Okay. use grape on it because it's not too weak. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Yeah. I should have used that. Treat on it so it's not much grape. Alright, come back, heal up, go and explore. Food in there. Take it with me. Yes, I do. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Oh, that looks so dumb. Okay, oh well. If it works. See, look, that one would have been a more appropriate size. I'm just gonna go straight forward and see what we can find from here. Tree goes up front, so if anything happens, get my boy. Get my boy on him. Did I take the stuff from this one? I don't think I did I? I didn't raid this one. The pedo there as well. Another one. So dumb. Yeah. Well, it's good to know I can heal up on the way to this, wherever I'm going. F, didn't want to do that. Go! There's some Magikarps down there. See, look, that's the size a Miltank should probably be. It was still bloody tiny. Right. Okay. Ow. Where am I going? Where am I going? I want to find a new biome or something. Is this a ravine? Oh, Jesus. There's a ravine. Okay, let's not do that. Oh my god, ponies, what the hell is going on? There's Moss Rock. Oh, Jesus, this is trippy. Bloody ponies just had a friggin' red bull. Why is taking damage? I'm moving so quick, I don't even think things can spawn in. Where am I? Down here. There's an Abra. Whatever they're called, Bammy. Whatever. Can't remember the full name of it. Mew Stick. Meow Stick, even. Not too bad, the normal cocoon and whatnot. Okay. Here we go. I want to get extreme health because all the cool stuff spawns on extreme health. Should have really gone back to the other one. Behind me. Fissure. Retreat right there. I'm going to just walk through the forest part because. It's gonna be a nightmare riding Pokemon around these. Oh look, there's a hidden. I'm gonna stop this thing to order. Stomp tools. Avalanche. Okay. Boop. Get this chest over here as well. Ooh, Teddy Ursa. Hello. Aw, that was adorable. Ooh, hills. I see hills. Blub, 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 blub. Baby Ponyta, go. To the hills, boy, to the hills. Hey, hopefully we can find some decent Pokemon here. Don't know where Lucario spawns or Riolu or any of them. Togedemaru's there. First hedgehog Pokemon, I think it was. Ooh, I need to get off here. Yay! Oh yeah, Starly. come all the way to these hills for a bloody star.
Starly!
I did. I fucking did. Ooh. That's cool. Hello, Clefairy.
Clefairy!
I have got to give props to whoever did the... Oh, Ruffler. Sick flying type. Gotta give props to whoever made the Pokemon noises. Some of them are spot on, and some of them are fucking adorable. Jangmo, that's a fighting dragon type. Oh, that's bloody cool. Ooh, I should go for it. Dragon fighting, so. Oh, it's in a battle now. Where's my fuck off?
Oi.
Is that a Wisma sounds like? Looks like it's taking a lot of damage, whatever it's doing.
Weezmer.
Yes, okay. I don't know if it's quite fighting type yet, so I could just be using Gust for no reason. Oh, Jesus, didn't know that. Slowly but surely getting it down. Damn it. There's two types of curse, isn't there? I don't know which one. This does. It used to protect. There's a Charmander there! So after I've caught Jangmo, I'm gonna go for the Charmander. It's quite low now. I'll use Hypnosis and then Fireball. Bag Ball. Great. Come on. Jangmo's cool. Or Jangmo-o. Don't actually know how you pronounce it. Ultra Ball, please. I should have put it to sleep again. Bollocks. It broke free. Fuck. Hypnosis. Right. What? Is it not asleep? Okay, now it is. Come on, please. I want to catch the Charmander as well. No! Stop it! I don't know if I can get another hit here. I want to try it. It can't hit me with anything. I don't think. Try them, but I'm going to run out of balls. Come on, please. I'm going to have to go for another move. I'll try one more Hypnosis and Ball, and then if not, I'm going to have to try and attack it one more time.
Go sleep.
Stay in. No. No. Daichi, please don't kill it. Please don't kill it. Okay.
Go sleep.
Prime catch time. Jangmo, stay in the ball. Stay in the goddamn ball. No, you're not supposed to do that. You're asleep.
Please, I beg.
Please. Stay in the board. I have to just kill it, I think. Do I do another ball? Or do I save it? Oh, I can't suppose one ball's not going to make much difference to anything, is it? Fuck it.
That
Charmander, I'm not going to get. I prefer the Jangmo to the Charmander, to be honest. I just can't be arsed. See, it's also the last one. It's like it knows. What is that? I heard Navy. Where did I hear that from? I was Fampy, not Eevee. Oops. Oh well. Right. I can set a waypoint here. Teleport to home. Extreme Hills can be... Pebble. Boom. I like how it looks. Wish I could stand in them. What was that? What did I set up my waypoint manager to? Was it Divide? Yes, it was. Okay, teleport there. Heal up. This is cheating. No, I do not care. Go back. Does all the stuff despawn instantly? It does, because the guy's gone as well. Levels this guy. I wish I could just tell where he's gonna. Looks like an enderman. Or a zombie or something. Level 8. This looks like a job for Jangmo. From out. Pidgey. Then swap into Jangmo. I think it's Jangmo. But I just say it that quick that it just sounds like I'm saying Jangmo. I'm saying Mo, but it's just not sound like that at all. Are we just headbutting each other? Is that all that's happening here? My headbutts were far greater than yours. Yes, that makes sense. How I'm doing level 9. Jesus. I hope I can swap out before that bang kills me. One. Okay, I can. Pokemon. Let's go with Pidgey. Calm down. He's been banned as well. Guys, what's the best look? It had Thunder Fang. Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Zubat. Zubat.
Zubat.
I did win the battle, though, luckily. There's a lot of us on there I can't even catch. For another 10 minutes or so and then call it there. Might come back to this, to be honest, because I am enjoying it even though I'm on my own. Extreme Hills. I keep thinking they're Pokemon and they're just not. Right, Pidgey needs to level up. Pidgey needs to evolve. So, what can I use? Let's go and get this chest and get a more flat area of the extreme hills. Get back on. I haven't noticed any shinies come up on the radar. Did I turn them off? No. Okay. That also is kind of cheating, but again, I don't care. It's one of those types of playthrough. There's a Larvitar over there. I wish I had some Pokeballs. If this gives me a Pokeball, I'll try and find. Boom, 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 boom. Let's go. Oh, Jesus, mate. Calm your shit. Oh god, those Rocks aren't good ones to go up against. I think he's rock. Oh, he won't be. Yep, he is. He's got rock type moves. Treecko, go Treecko.
Zubat.
Go, boy, go.
Treecko.
Treecko. Absorb. At least Pidgey will get some XP for being in the battle with him. Sizer level 5 for Caesar.
Treecko.
Caesar.
Zubat.
Caesar.
Caesar is steel and
Treecko.
Bug.
Treecko.
Right.
Caesar. Caesar.
Caesar should be bug and flying.
Magneton.
Shouldn't change from Cypher. But, hey ho. All the other bug flying types are pretty much shit. All of these guys are just steel, so I can just ban them. I'm not even gonna keep Ponyta, I don't even know why I'm doing it. Should waste an XP at this point.
Magnemite.
But I can't change out to Pidgey because they're all electric types. All rock types.
Magnemite.
I am Aegist. What does he want? Fuck off, Clink. Yes. Finally. Okay.
Chill.
Heal? No, I've got no heals. Fuck! Just work with one I've got. No, Shuckle. Fuckle, Shuckle. Geo dude there, quite high level. What level are you, my friend? 5. You. 5 for me. No! Actually, I'll go for the Doctor, because he's probably got more steel or rock types. Judging by his character model. Oh, I was going to say, what the fuck is that? It's a bloody macho. Oh, you're 16. Was there a police officer back here? I think there is. What level are you? 2. You're not going to give me much. Does he fuck it and go to 16? Yeah, fuck it. Go to 16. Kobe! Oh dear. I have a feeling this was a mistake. It was a mistake. Fuck. Oh, that sounds disgusting in my ear. If you're playing Pixel 1, do not get a wheezing like moans in your ear. They're disgusting. I'm gonna get wiped out here.
Children.
Yep, sick.
Children.
Apricorns need stuff on maple. I don't know if I need pink, but I know I need black and yellow. Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. Dumb joke, I know. Yes, black, okay.
Starly!
I could be taken so out of context.
Weasler.
Oh, I forget to learn as well. Find a village. Be happy.
Match up.
Oh, Jesus. Be barrel. It's a good HM slave. Even though HMs don't really exist anymore. In the new games. It's a natural staircase, or lovely stuff. You like to see it. You like to see it. Ooh, thunderstone shards. Can I cut them with wood? I don't think you can, yeah. You can! Yay! That's a cave there, so I should go and explore that. Get some stuff for fairness. Get some stuff for torches. Yes. poor Johnny. This is extremely boring. Nope. Okay, yeah, I can probably head back safely. Teleport. Bing. Sell stuff. I'm gonna lock the tree down. So I wanna be able to just like run down. Get it, you're a legend. Okay, so put the black one there. Pink. Pink. Green. I'll leave that one to grow, get another pink from it, and then replant that one. Otherwise I'm wasted. Stone tools. Just like, I do like that noise of the fireplace now. Getting an upgrade. Oops. Yeah. Quite a lot done today. By a lot done, I mean hardly fucking in it. Although I did catch quite a few, I'm gonna sort that out though. I'm not gonna use Ghastly and I'm gonna use Ponyta. I'll probably end up eventually swapping out Pidgey for something. I might go back to the Extreme Hills and see if I can catch a Charmander. I'll probably keep Jangmo. Oh, until I find Lucario. Oh. Keep Treecko. I don't know. We'll see. I'll probably come back to this though. I said I wasn't gonna, but I might do. I am enjoying it. So we'll see. I'll upload it to YouTube anyway and just see. But yeah, thank you for watching the stream and the video. If you liked it, why not subscribe? It's free. You may as well. it's helping me.
Again.
It's not really helping you, but it's helping me. So, do it.
Again.
Yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.